Oh, hey, what's going on, guys? I am Sisterman here. Today we are going to be doing a macho showcase. So, let's get straight into it. Let's go into the world. So, as you can see on the top left corner, we have our mod, the Furloos Gun mod, and right here. So, we have a bunch of different weapons, and I did not put anything in chest since I just created the world. But perfect that we have. Oh yeah, guys, I'm not putting any of the crafting recipes here because they're actually pretty a lot of these crafting recipes. So it's our luck that we have those here, so we get to shoot some villager boutique. So I'll show each gun. I'm gonna show you each thing. So, like, here's some crates and stuff. So, start with the crates. So, we have our ammo crate and we have a crate. I think you write like GMC. Gamma. Now, let's see. Oh. Ooh. Can I change that? Oh. Ooh. See that. I can see if we fall. Yeah, we just keep breaking that red crate. That's okay. Anyways. That's very loud. Hi. So, guys, here are all for sights for assault rifle, red dot, ACOG, and hollow. So the hollow is pretty simple. Press R to aim. So here's the hollow. Here's the red dot. Here's the ACOG. That's each one. So let's go game mode. So I have my gun out of ammo. And that's okay. Until suddenly, oh no, I don't have any more ammo. Oh, whoa. You right click that, and look, I just refilled my ammo. That is sick. This mod's pretty awesome. So, you use the ammo crate and the, this is how. Yep. What? Okay, that was there. I use these two things. So it'll be good now. So let's start with the guns. So let's start with the M81. I'm gonna use all of them with the ACOG. Let's start with all the weapons that we can fit. Or over here. ACOG, FAMAS, ACOG. We got the Magna. You know what? Let's put that Magna real quickly back there. Let's have an ammo crate over here. Oh shoot, I need to get a FAMAS. FAMAS. ACOG. Oh wow, I skipped all the way to the Magnum when I was not supposed to. After the FAMAS comes the M9. Alright, so let's go to game mode S. So each one of these are. So here we go. Press R. to aim, and yeah, you can't change that. So we're gonna M4A1. Click F for intro. Fire mode, automatic ID 146. Clip size 31. Bullet, light rifle caliber. Accuracy 4, no spread. Range 135 blocks. Reload time 3 seconds. So here we go. Is that villager? Let's aim for it. Ooh, dang. Let's get that slime. Bam. So there we go. Let's count them. 1, 2, 3. I was counting too fast. Guys, that's the M4A1. Go to the AK-47, which I saw. Showed you in the beginning. So here we go. Item ID 1470, so 1470. Fire mode automatic. Bullet heavy rifle caliber. Clip size 31. Accuracy 4. No spread. Range 115. Reload time 3 seconds. So this is 135. That's 115. So let's go. That's very loud indeed. If like I would rather choose this if I'm sneaking up on somebody. Elimination. But this has lots of damage, I'm gonna say. This might. So let's count it. 1, 2, and 3. Counting too fast again. Let's throw that out. So next we have our Scar H, which is in many different Call of Duty. I'm not sure if the the M4A1 is in Modern Warfare. I'm gonna say the ones that I have played in all of the Modern Warfare series, in Black Ops, in Custom World at War Zombies, AK-47, World at War. Yeah, it should be in World Up. No, I don't think so. Modern Warfare, Black Ops 2, Zombies, and yeah, much more. I've seen this thing, a lot of things. Anyways, let's move on to that. Scar H. Is this, I remember this, I'm just going to say this, from the good old, them days with Black Ops 2. It's not that long ago. Yeah, but I don't play Black Ops 2 anymore. I play Advanced Warfare. Anyways. Here's a Scar H. Let's get its info. 1480 item ID. Automatic fire mode. Heavy rifle caliber. Bullet. Clip size 28. Accuracy 4. 115 for the box. The same thing. AK-47, and reload time is 2 seconds, so this has very, it has low ammo, but like, look at this. Let's see if we can't break windows. Yeah. Oh god, what? There's a skeleton somewhere. Well, anyways, let's go reload it. Let's. 1, 2. Yeah, that's 2 seconds. So, not wise. Anyways, that's Scar H. Cool. Let's move on to the next weapon, which is the M16. Info. Item ID 1490. Fire mode, automatic. Bullet. Light rifle caliber. Clip size 31, accuracy 4, 0 equal no spread, range 135, same as M4A1, reload time 3 seconds, so let's go fire this baby, flash time, set day. So let's go. This thing is extremely loud.
Okay. I mean, I can't. Like, okay.
There's that skeleton. Dumb skeleton. Wow!
Okay, I need to turn down my sound. Like, even.
Oh, no.
Accidentally. Now, whoopsies. Here we go. Sound. There. It's much better. That cow.
As this said, how much reload time was.
Three seconds. So, most of these are probably going to be 3 seconds. Other than that, I don't know. Yeah, that's for 30 seconds. Anyways, that was the N16 guys. Which is really not supposed to be automatic. Anyways, here we go. Why am I not in game mode? Oh, yeah, right, I know why. So, here we are in the FNL foul. I believe this is automatic. No, it's semi. Alright. One is good. So, item ID is 1500. Fire mode is semi automatic. Bullet, heavy rifle caliber, clip size 28, accuracy 4, 0 equal no spread, range 115, so same as these two guys, and reload time is 3 seconds, so let's go fire this. I have a very fast finger, so it might seem automatic, but it's actually not. So, one more villagers. Let's go into game mode. Just spawn some more in. Let's the game mode. See. Let's go grab something to kill. How about what? Villagers. Some derpy villager. Here we go. Alright, that's probably enough, so I have loads if I ever need to spawn. Yeah, I can throw this away. This let's keep right there. So if I now foul, here we go. I'd say it's pretty good. If you have a good trigger finger, it's pretty good. Which I do. Wait, one time. One, two, three. Maybe I was getting a bit too fast. Anyways, that's the FNL foul. Black Ops 2. Now the AUG. Counter Strike, I know this. Like, this gun's beast. Anyways, here's this info. Item ID 1510. Fire mode automatic. Bullet, light rifle caliber. Clip size 35. Accuracy 4. 0 equal no spread, as usual. Range 135 blocks. Real time is 3 seconds. Let's get fired in this gun. In this gun, here, I want to actually hear it. Max sound. This gun rips. And, like, if I was ever in a 1v1, I would pick this. And probably one of the pistols. Is this from before? Played with the mod a bit, but I have never, like, really done anything. Like, I forgot everything. Say that. Alright, so that's it. And yeah. Now we got the ACR. Here we go. Item ID. 1520. Fire mode automatic. Bullet, light rifle caliber. Clip size 28. Accuracy 4. 0 equal no spread. Range 135 blocks. Reload time 2 seconds. Okay. I'm saying this really fast now. It's loud enough. Wait. This is full sound. This gun is like the off. Alright, so. But. It can go. Oh, I need to use this bullet. Okay, there we go. One, two, and three. So, that's the ACR. Next, we have our fun mod. Here we go. Item ID 1530, fire mode, automatic, bolt, light, rifle caliber, clip size 32, accuracy 6 equals 0 equals no spread, range 135 blocks, reload time 3 seconds. Here we go. FAMAS, the good old mod. This gun reminds me of Modern Warfare 3. It really does. There we go. It's a. Freaking beast. It's a freaking beast. Oh god. So yeah, that's it from us, guys. 3 seconds reload. Now for Mr. M9. Semi auto for it. It's a pistol. What item ID? 1557. Fire mode, semi automatic, but light pistol caliber. Clip size 14, accuracy 2. 0 equals no spread. 60 blocks for range and reload time is 1. And this is not accurate at all. This has got to be a close range weapon, or else it does not work. It is 1. I feel like that was. Let's go another round. Here we go. I'm David Donda. Hey, little skill. Da 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 da. Da baby. Yeah, see? Like that. Barely took that. Anyways, let's go into game multi. Let's keep those and let's go bring out our. Next guns. So we are at last left. So we got the M93 Rifka, we got the Desert Eagle, we got the Magnum, we got the P99, the G18, the MP5K. Red dot sight. Only SMGs do not have ACOGs. Red dot. So we went from the M93 Rifka to the UZI. So AK-74, MP5K, Magnum, P99, whatever. That area. Let's go back in game mode. So, alright, I need food. So, I'm not in Africa. Let me eat this real quickly. I'm not in Africa. M93 Africa, I mean. Here we go. Item ID 1559. Fire mode, automatic, bullet, light pistol caliber. Clip size 12. Accuracy 2, 0, no spread. Range 60 blocks, real time 2 seconds. So, let's go test it on this line. I really gotta do this. This thing is a freaking ripper. It freaking rips. Problem with it. It's got so much low ammo that it sucks. Like if I was against, if I had this gun, like if it was the actual thing in real life, I'd rather like die if I was in a zombie invasion. Like look at that, how it rips. But it's terrible at the same time, but like it's ammo. 12 for this thing. Like, I do understand, but still, Crater, why you gotta do this? Let's put that there. So, guys, that's M93. Refka, let's move on to the Deagle. So, Deagle. Item ID 1561. Fire mode, semi auto. Bullet, heavy pistol caliber, clip size 10, accuracy 2, range 45 blocks, and reload time 2 seconds. Time set day again. Do not. Oh, yeah. Time set day. Sorry, villager, but your day just ended. Dude, this thing is loud. It is very, very inaccurate. Let's grab that.
No.
I want to set it tonight. I'm gonna go to game mode real quickly. I'm gonna spawn in a whole bunch of zombies. And everybody, hey, look, it's the Deagle. It's gonna be amazing. This has the same exact problem with the MI3 rifle. Let's reload them. Reloading, hey zombies. It barely does damage in this mod. Think this Deagle is good. If this was in your starting pistol, it called. If you're playing zombies and this was your starting pistol, OMG, I'd actually freak out. Why? This crap is super inaccurate. Like anybody, especially in Modern Warfare, you have to be very, very close to actually not die. And now, here, let's go with the M9. It's a river. Amazing. Wow. I should really. One second. There's literally some great endermen right there. I'm on hard and health will change. No wonder they're breaking out. So here's where I died. Where's all my stuff? There it is. Yeah. I'm gonna have to get reorganized. Where's the Deagle? There it is. Everything else is fine. And spawn eggs, I can easily get back. So let's get those villagers spawn eggs. Rocking up their house. There it is. Here we go. Let's go get some more ammo for this. Here. People, look, I could easily, if this had like 100 bullets, this whole horde is dead. Now, watch this. These two weapons suck in this mod. And really, it's like in the games, like I never saw the M93 Riftka in action. Alright, I guess I know this. Let's put these into our inventory. I should go keep inventory on. Game rule: keep inventory true. And now let's go back into game LT. Time set. Day. Oh God. And let's put it on easy. Now let's go to the village. Let's go grab my stuff. No, I'm just gonna grab it from here. Other than the Deagle and that Panther. So, did those two, so now we're on the Magna P99, G18, MP5K, AKU, Vector. We can get more since we got rid of those two. P90, and we are getting onto these. So I like the night vision, but I'm gonna show you the sniper scopes. So that's the night vision, and this is the other scope. I like the night vision the best. And now we're heading to Antwerp. So, yeah. Lolly's dog. Lolly's dog. I swear to God, this Magnum. It's unbelievable. Ridiculous. And ghost. Like, it's terrible. Look at this accuracy. I'm from over here. And it's terrible. I want to see this accuracy. Here we go. I have an idea. 1,563. Semi-auto, fire mode, bullet, heavy pistol caliber, clip size 6, accuracy 2, 0 equal no spread. Range 45, reload time 30 seconds. This is worse than the M93 replica and the Deagle combined in this mod. It's the most inaccurate gun. Like, what the hell? This is like the devil crapping. This is what the hell is this? Okay. I'm right here. That's the sound. Six bullets. Like, you have to. What if you're in a big horde? If I do that big horde thing again, I would die first thing. P9. So none of these can grab them. Yeah, so I am blaming the. Let's reload all of them. Hey, so that was a Magnum. Let's go spawn some villagers in. All around, okay. I have 64, we're probably gonna need to spawn one. There we go. We got maybe legs too. So let's move on to the P9. No. Bam, 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 bam. 4-shot kill. I go with it. Item ID, 1,565. Fire mode, semi-automatic, bullet, light pistol caliber, clip size 8, accuracy 2, 0 equals max spread, range 60 blocks, real time 1 second, and variable 4. I don't need the durability. Oh, dude, this guy. Oh, that's actually a good trade. You're lucky, man. So I guess that was the P99. Let's move on to our next weapon. G18. Item ID 1567. Fire mode automatic. Bullet, light pistol caliber. Oh my god. That's all. And music down. G18 1567. Item ID. Automatic fire mode, bullet, light pistol caliber, clip size 20, accuracy 6, 0 no spread, range 60 blocks, real time 1. This is a freaking god. This gun, it's an upgraded, it's an accurate, more ammo M93 replica. Refaka, I don't know how you say it. Anyways, look at this massive killing. This gun is life. This gun is love. This gun is life. Now we're in a little classic gun. Black Ops gun, I'd say. Zombies classic. Let's get into it. Item ID 1,658, fire mode automatic, bullet, light SMG caliber, clip size 28, accuracy 6, 0 no spread, range 75, and real time is 3 seconds. I call this the Terminator. Why Because crap, I cannot do anything. If this was, I'd say this was terrible if it was a, like, if it was a heavy weapon. It's an SMG. Okay, there's our villager right there. Gonna stand all the way back here. Got him. Accurate. Gun is amazing. Look, and this is an SMG. That slime, by the way. Alright, maybe I'm exaggerating. But dude, this gun is this gun is love, this gun is life. So, let's move on to our next weapon. I really need to go here before. There we go. So next, we have our AK-74U. Come on! It's an SMG. Like the AK-47. Who would not like it? Well, Sherlock, nobody would not like this gun this much. This is a Terminator after the MP5K. Nothing can beat the MP5K unless you're talking about the snipers, because sniping is my favorite thing. Like, three bullets to kill? Amazing. I'm not gonna say anything else about this gun. Like, you don't even need to see this. I mean, just gonna. How am I doing? 1668 fire. Oh my god! No times! Here it is. Here we go. Item ID 1668 fire mode automatic bullet, heavy SMG caliber. Clip size 24, accuracy 6, 0 equal no spread, range 55 block, and reload time 4 seconds. It does not matter. Like, both. I'm not saying that the AK-47 sucks. Maybe, not in this mod, it's not the best gun. So, like, yeah. This gun here is going to be love to the Vector. Alright, let's go move on to the next weapon. Do not even have to show you guys. This weapon is amazing. 75 blocks and it's an SMG. Real time is 2 seconds. Hey, you didn't get to climb there. Well. Whatever. That's it. This gun's a beast. Beast, bro. Let's move on to our next gun. I really just want to move on. This. Let's grab some food, too. I want some Notch apples. Only for one reason, so I can survive the night. And I do want the night. Alright, so here we go. The P90. Okay, if you say this gun sucks, you are dumb. I call this heaven if you are using it. If you're using it against somebody, call it hell for them. Because they're dead. Extremely. Ammo is 50, and I believe this is an SMG. Yes. 50 ammo. And 75 block of range. Dude. If you're gonna want 1v1, grab this weapon. Now. Let's go move on to our little sniper. Move on. This. Oh god. It's time to freaking quickscope from every single damn time. It's the Barrett. Now, I used to really not like this gun in Modern Warfare because it was very hard to get. Level 49. You have to, and max, and max level is 59, I believe. Look at that. Quick scopes for days. Quick scope. Quick scope. Quick scope. Quick scope. I'm a quick scope pro. Like, boom. Okay, I'm gonna clear out all those zombies when it reloads. Oh, I need to. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Operation Save the Villager. Quick scope, quick scope, quick scope, quick scope, quick scope. Quick scope, quick scope, quick scope, quick scope. Guys, this Barrett is amazing. And if you want to be a trolley person, go up. If you're playing on a village, I recommend. There's one of these high towers. Go up on one of these high towers and become a big troll like this. Go up with your Barrett. Crouch. And start spamming this with like an ammo creep behind you. This will defeat anything. So guys, that's our that's the Barrett. Now. 360! No, it's gone. I have to fill it out. Anyways, here we go. Now, this is, like, this is actually quick scoping. This is a bolt action sniper. Boom. Oh, that was sick. That was a I'm trying to jump shot. Oh, that. That double kill, bro. There we go. Whoop, anyway. Oh, boom. Jump, jump, jump. And no. Okay. I'm getting off scared. I did not even show those things far. So, 1,759 item ID, fire mode, semi automatic, bullet, heavy sniper caliber, clip size 9, accuracy. 5-0, no spread, range 200 blocks, time move reload is 6 seconds. And yeah, I showed that. When I grabbed that Barrett, I want all of them fully reloaded. There we go. I'm just gonna keep quick scope. Quick scope! Jump shot. Oh, that's sick, quickscope! Bro, you can be like a big show off with this gun. Being like a big trick shotter. No scope, no scope, quickscope. You think you're really safe, aren't you? Ew, you are in mines! Baby zombie, jump, jump! Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Yeah. No, he's not coming. Alright, guys. That's that. Let's go into game mode now. We need to. So let's clear out all our guns. So we left off on the M60. Now, when we reach a certain sniper, everything is about to go. Oh, yeah, we're gonna definitely use it here. So, everything night vision. Yep, here we go. Here's the sniper. Intervention, the Dragunov. And now we're going back into, now we're going into some heavy weapons. Hammer, MG36, RPD, M249, and it's M20 M60. Okay, you're fudging sad. You wanna do some trick shotting. You're after the M60. This is your weapon. Fire. Bam. 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 Oh god.
Your map. It's
10 ammo. I swear to god, this weapon is a beast. The L96 is a weapon of amazingness. Alright, item ID is 1779. Fire mode, bolt action. Bolt, oh my gosh. Oh, I'm still reloading. Better eat a notch apple. Eat one for hunger. Better reload it fully. Reloading. Alright, there we go. So, 1,779. Item ID, bolt action, sniper, fire mode, bullet, light sniper, caliber, clip size 10, accuracy 5-0, no spread, range 250, reload time is 5 seconds. So, that was the L96, yes? Now, who does not like... Okay, this is like the L96 or the M60, but semi-auto. This would be the more trolley weapon than the Barry. 16 ammo? What the hell? 1,789 is item ID. Fire mode, semi-automatic, bullet, light sniper caliber. Clip size 16, accuracy 5-0, no spread. Range 250 blocks. Reload time is 4 seconds. Yeah, that's really. Oh, dude, this weapon's just a beast. Like, and this one can beat it. I also want to put down a medic crate. That ever from desperate. You blew up my crates. Ammo crate. I really want to try and do a trick shot, but I'm not. Like, here we go. So, yeah, that's all. This weapon's just a beast. All snipers are beasts, okay? This is what Call of Duty Black Ops 2 was made for. Sniping. I swear to god, all snipers in that game. Work. GG. So, that's the Rasset. So now, the intervention. The MW3 DSR. Or, no wait, the MW3. The MW3 Ballista. I just have to press R and, like, be looking at that bit. I can get it. Oh, no. Yeah, I failed doing that. Just an amazing weapon, guys. Wham! Wham! Two shot. Like, all these snipers are two shots on zombies. So that means they're really good. This is the number one sniper. So this is the intervention, guys. Let's go to the next weapon, which is the Dragunov. Oh yeah, I forgot to show you that. Item ID 1007. Okay, I need to get rid of these guys. 1799 fire mode, bolt action, bullet heavy sniper caliber, clip size 10, accuracy 35, 0 equal no spread, range 200 blocks, and military is faster. So now we have the Dragunov. One of my kind of favorite weapons. Semi armored, true. No, I'm not sure if it's a two shot on zombies. No, it is. Is it a one shot on skeletons? No. The only two weapons that I think that are one shot on skeletons, that means they're the best, is the M60 and the intervention. This, I would say, is the best trolley weapon. Oh god. I've been spotted by Enderman, which sucks. Because I don't have any melee weapon. Let me put it. There we go. Peaceful. Easy. I'm gonna have to just reset up over here. Because this is where I spawn. And I don't want to keep going right to the village. It'll just stick in creative mode. I really want to. Okay. Come here, little zombies. Okay, go quickly. Bam, 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 bam. It's not a trolley weapon, guys, but this weapon is amazing. It's still pretty amazing. It's like pretty good memories, is it? Modern Warfare memories. That's when I first started Call of Duty. Don't get me excited. Alright, guys, that was a Dragunov. Here's its things. 1,800. Oh, God. Go. Peaceful. 1,809 for its item ID, fire mode, semi-automatic. Clip size 20, accuracy 5, 0, 9, spread, range 250, logs, reload time 3 seconds. So yeah, let's reload it. So now we are on to the hammer. Oh god. We are moving on to light machine guns. Hammer. I have always hated it. And has never changed. That has never changed it. Here. Item ID 1,858, fire mode automatic, bullet light LMG caliber, clip size 100, accuracy 4, 0 equal no spread, range 140, reload time 7 seconds, and durability 50. Well, durability doesn't matter, that's why when the gun has been fired. Whatever, this gun just sucks. It's like really bad. It's like not worth it. I know. Sucks. I'm just putting it with their ability. So now I'm from six. The Ripper. The Ghost Ripper. Ghost sucks, but the Ripper is amazing. Oh my god. I really don't want this to. Where is that iMessage? There it is. Well, numbers have been shown, and I don't know how to play that out. Alright, so 7G36. I'm not gonna show the its info anymore. I'm just gonna keep shooting. Because I'm in hard, and this is actually gonna get really annoying. Anyways, this is RPK, guys. Here we go. Elimination. Elimination. This is for Sparta. My seat. Look at this elimination. RPK! Yes. Alright, back to hard. I hate when Endermen are on. So that's the RPK, guys. I'm 249, I'm just gonna speed through it to hear this. On that side. Because I wanna get to the next set of mods. And this video has been going on for at least an hour. This mod is pretty huge, but still. I'm not sure what's going on. Alright, so that's the M249. Now the M60. Yeah, so let's go to your mom. Yeah. So that's I wanna get to the specials already. Okay, so here's Rico. M27IAR. We got the Spaz. We got the KSG Striker. Times the night. Striker. The model. The minigun slash death machine. RPG. Small and the grenade launcher. So this bad boy is gonna be the last. And guys, these things are gonna be pretty self-explanatory. Grenades are easy. I'll probably show the grenades. Everything else I'm not. Band-aid and med pack key, also the pink guys. Grenades and armor. They don't give you any armor. They just look cool. These are the sights, and these are the knives. So, anyways,
Run! Of course I get slain by a zombie. Hey, Mr. Zombie. This is M27IAR. SSSS. Yeah! Elimination! I'm gonna go quick scoping after this. I may actually find a public server and this mod. Oh, let's go to the next gun, the Spaz. Pretty. Cool zone. That's the. I did not mean to do that. Go. Whoa, shotgun. Oh, awesome. Okay. We got here. I'm not dying! I mean, I guess I am dead. Go, 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 come on. Yep, yep. Next is the KSG. Eliminate. Yeah. The KSG. Wee. This is the KSG from Black Ops 2. Slash mob. No, I need to get. Isn't there such thing mob? There's a striker. I'm just gonna speak to this. The model! Boom! Boom! Da-da-da-da-da-dum! Dum-dum! 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 That was Death Machine! The Fudging Eliminator! Yeah, it can destroy literally everything. Now the RPG. I need ammo for this. Now I think you can get it from the ammo crate. Nope. So for the last two. I mean for the last three, we're gonna have to stay up here. Small rocket. Yeah, that's the RPG, the small one now. Airstrike! And the grenade launcher. Now. Time for elimination. If you're a mob, you really do not want to be near me. I'm going to go to the end. And I'm going to use this against the Ender Dragon. And I'm going to snipe the crystals. So let's go use that intervention. Let's go grab some end crystals. And, I mean, end portal. I meant Ender. There we go. Guess a couple zombies are gonna be spawning in with me. Okay. Making it. This may take a while.
There we go. Straight into it. Don't even need to do anything. I'm about to destroy this Ender Dragon, bro. I just destroyed the Ender Dragon. In seconds. Like what? 30 seconds? Bro. So, guys. Yeah, let's skip the end credits. Alright, so let's go check out our last thing, our grenades, and here they are. I'm going to do set day, eek, gotta go to the mod now. Here we go, we got the grenade. We got the smoke grenade, we got the scented, we got the heavy grenade, the regular grenade, that's it, that's an explosion. Smoke grenade, it's kind of obvious, it just makes smoke. If you're going to want a big smoke, you're going to want to throw a bunch of these around you, because that's all the smoke you can get. If you're fighting somebody, you're like, now the sticky grenade does a bit more radius than the regular grenade, and the heavy grenade, it's does like a whole bunch of these, like a massive radius. There we go. Anyways, guys, that was a mod. Hope you guys enjoyed this. So, yeah, if you did, snap that like button. Really, it took me a long time. If I put all the crafting recipes for each and single one of these mods, crafting recipe for this, I'm gonna go tonight and show you these night vision goggles. Times 14,000. It's like daytime, and what purpose you don't take damage from anything. Now, God, anyways, hope you guys enjoyed. Stop like button if you did, comment, or other mod I should showcase, and I'll see you all in the next episode or video I do. And, yeah, subscribe if you